Hello, YouTubers. I haven't made a video in a long time. Looking at a Ford. Be shit Ford. Changing a tranny in. There's the other tranny there. Yeah, this is my shop. I haven't made a video in a little over a year. Yeah, this is all the stuff I got in it. This is the big shop. I'm going to park two vehicles. We got another shop out back, but I'm going to show that some other time during the day. But yeah, I just thought I'd make a video. Wood stove, all the welders and stuff. Yeah, I got a fair size shop. It's even got a pit. Cool. It all lit up down there. But yeah, just working on this Dodge. Or Ford, sorry. Dodge. An insult. But yeah. Fridge and stuff. Yeah, I'm trying to sell all this stuff. And then this here, trying to sell. So believe it or not, it all works. Except for one, like this gauge reach. There, it doesn't work because the needles broke off, but everything else works. Has a timing light and everything that comes with it. From 1940s. Pretty neat, eh? Chainsaws, generator. Yeah, I still have my Jeep. My Jeep's outside somewhere. It's sitting at the side of the air. I don't know if you can get a little peek hole here. I don't know if you can see out there. Oh, there we got the Mazda. Or Mazda. Mazda. My Jeep's beside it. My big block Chevy. Little white S10. Otherwise, S10's getting sold parts. But yeah, we're just grinder, all that stuff. But yeah, I'm gonna start doing video off-road vehicles videos again here soon. Check out some cool stuff, scenery. Yep, small bucks, 05, nothing major. But yeah, just all this mechanical shit. But yeah. I'll probably make some more vid later. See you guys later.